Haha, let's kick some motherfucking ass. So today I wanted to show you all of laser bouncer is a godly weapon. Let's find some tryhards. Wait, why did that guy left? Oh, they're just some noobs. Okay, then let's finish him off. You will die right now, noob. Die, 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 die. Wait, what happened to the part where the noob died? Did my game hates me? If so, then I will go off at the game for no goddamn reason. Oh wait, it always does it, and I don't know why. Does my game hate me? At least there are dumb those noobs if I ever run into him again. If so, then I will shove my name right into his fucking face if I see him again. Okay, enough of this, let's try this again. Let's hope on a match or two, and I will show you all how godly laser bouncer can be if you become a best aimer at it. Can you do it? Can you be the best aimer? Prepare to die, you goddamn clockwork cannon spammer. Die, 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 and stay dead. Oh god, not another spammer, only this time is a solar powered cannon. I will find you, spammer, and I will kill you. What's even worse is the destructive system spammer. Good thing I haven't seen one yet, and let's hope it stays that way. Anyway, let's find that solar powered cannon spammer. Okay, he killed me again, motherfucker. Let's try hard this time. I'm no longer going to play around with the spammers. You motherfucker spammer, that's fucking twice he killed me. Time to be a tryhard, and you all know what tryhards do. Try. God damn it, the clockwork cannon spammer. Don't you all hate those types of spammers? They're just piss off people a lot, and I seen a lot of clockwork cannons out there. I don't know why, they're just spam it. Well, at least the solar powered cannon spammer is dead now this time. Lol, they're both dead, and now I waste my reflection ability. Oh wait, just in time, solar powered cannon spammer, it's time for you to die. Die, 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 die. Suck it spammers, you can't beat a god who has a laser bouncer that can bounce off walls. But if I make it to mythical, then I will be impossible to be defeat. But problem is, it cost 1400 gems, so how the fuck am I supposed to get that? Hey, this guy killed me twice. I don't think I seen this spammer before, or do I? But I need to find a way to beat this spammer. But I will need to try to aim better and get hit less. But the problem is how the invisible gadget won't work, because the clockwork cannon and solar powered cannon can kill those invisible people, so that sucks. But for assault rifle or LMG can't kill the invisible people unless their aim is perfection or they're throwing ninja shuttles. You killed two spammers, like I told you. Spammers don't fuck with entity 303 or a hacker from BCW. And yes, I did hack BCW, it's easy as hell. But what happened to you from BCW? Well, I stopped playing it because of Titan spammers. Even when I hack it, well, if you want this hack, let me know down in the comments. Also, I want to distract against Mr. Liar Antman 351 because of his lies, and I want to roast him so bad that he will regret that he should have never messed around with a god of all hacks. I will do that. Well, time's up, let's see how I did. Oh my, just 10 kills, I can do better than that. Oh my, the solar powered cannon spammer is still here, this is going to be fun. Oh interesting, I managed to beat him as easy as pie. Let's find that dumb solar powered cannon spammer. Oh wait, he fucking killed me already. Oh never mind, it was the noob. The spammer killed me, and now I must finish him off. Now please die now, spammer. Might as well do the distrack against Liar Antman 351. Warning, this distrack may have too much roast, and please don't hate this, but I don't rhyme very well. Yeah, and you still lying, still doing your bullshit still, and yet you still lie to your fans saying you beat all the clans, no, and guess who sucks still, you still suck, and yes you do. Hey, and man, you think you're cool, you think you're the best, all I see is lies. You know why you lie, because you suck, you're trash, you got your ass kicked by Superior Pro and me, and yet again you lie to your fans thinking you can beat everyone and every clan. You did not beat a single member of Entity but me, and yet I did most of my job destroying your members. I even beated your girlfriend, and yet you didn't even beat Nightwing or Madara, and yet who's still around me, because you play gay Fortnite all the time, but yet again in the new BCW all you do is spam Black Mass, that's why you suck. Even noobs can kill you easily, even hackers like Entity Clan can beat you just like that. So Mr. Gay Lying Antman, who has 12.506 subscribers, how do you feel when a Entity Leader hacker wins against you? Yeah, that's what I thought you need to tell everyone. That you suck like you always do. I even kicked your motherfucking ass with Unica, even hiding behind walls can't even save your ass. Oh wait, you just lie like always, and what's even more fun is your channel is dead, so quit YouTube and you're no match with a hacker. Don't fuck with Entity Clan or else you get your ass kicked, and so go and fuck SWAT at 2 like you always do.
Okay.